Breaking now in Brownsburg, two vehicles hit the same train there early this morning, just 45 minutes apart, and we know in at least one of these collisions, one person died.
Yeah, so the first incident you're going to see here happened on County Road 900, and look how close together these are. The second, that deadly crash that you just mentioned, was at County Road 700. CBS4's Charlene Cristobal is at the scene right now, and she says there's no flashing lights or police to alert drivers that there's something on the track, so quite the concern there. The first crash was in an area where there's a stop sign, but there's no stop arms. Officials have not released the condition of the victim or victims involved, but we do know there were injuries in that first one. And then 45 minutes later, like Frank said, there was another accident, this one deadly. Our photojournalist on scene said the vehicle involved was an SUV. One person died in that. We're working to find out, too, was there anyone else inside that vehicle at the time? Now, this is the third train accident in Brownsburg this year, the second fatality. A man was killed back in February when officials said he tried to go around the crossing arms.